yesterday was like a day I was like, I was so tired, and I was like, am I getting overtraining symptoms? And not to the extreme, but I was definitely listening to my body because I was just too tired to train. And I'm like, I'm just going to relax and go hard today. So with Heather working at 12 o'clock today, we're going to train together. Sometimes we do, sometimes we don't. But she's like my little film girl, and I film her. I'm trying to get her involved this a little more, which is pretty cool because she's pretty good at it. For you guys who don't even know, we are huge coffee fans. As you can see, we obviously have our Keurig and our little cool little pull-up thing here. But we also have enough coffee to feed every coffee addict in the world. Big shout out to Humanity Cafe. They hooked us up with espresso. We got a very dark roast and a light roast. They're really good. Those of you guys are local in here in Nova Scotia, I suggest you get over to Humanity Cafe. One's on Yonge Street, the other one's on South Park, and it's good places to chill and relax. They got good breakfast sandwiches and lunch sandwiches, so head over there. Thank you, Kevon, you're awesome. Chocolate protein, and then I have my
real peanut butter.
New Age Performance hooked it up with this sweet pill container. It's legit, so you got your pills on top. So I use every morning. I'll take vitamin D, zinc, magnesium, vitamin C, fish oils, milk thistle, and then you flip this bad boy over. And I have all my, this is caffeine ephedrine. I don't have any other pills to put in there, but I'm sure they'll fill up. God, this probably comes. And then, my prayer. I don't really drink this every morning. I got it yesterday at Walmart, because it was on sale. But, yeah. So this is it. Then we're gonna go eat this. Digest this, and then we're gonna go train, and then I got athletes coming over all day today. Usually before every provincial or every show that's here, my athletes hardcore training. If you're interested in contest prep or just getting in shape, my online training business is called Hardcore Training, and the email is hardcore.training02@gmail.com. And so local athletes who are here, they come over and they'll spend the day here before weigh-ins, and I'll like basically like carve them up and watch them the whole day so I can monitor them. And I let them, you know, beat their own discretion, because I don't, not that I don't trust them, but it's better to have, you know, I got the good experience with Neil and him being able to just look at me the whole time and watch me the whole week carving up and whatnot. So I do the same thing with my guys so I can bring them in at their absolute best and be able to have control and monitoring their weights if they have to make weight or just, you know, getting dry or whatever like that. So that'll be my day today. Train that, and then tomorrow's provincials, and hopefully bring some trophies home like you did last time, and that'll be it.
I haven't done deadlifts in a while because last year before Nationals, maybe like 2 weeks apart, I was in this crazy pain in my back, and it transferred onto my toe, basically, through my hamstring from the front of my leg to my toe. And then one day I was sitting there, I was doing tension holds, and I couldn't sleep. It was like unbearable pain. It was crazy. But basically, I found out with the doctor at the hospital for like a night, and I have arthritis symptoms in my L4 and L5, and my L5 has like this like bone chip that's affecting my sciatic nerve. So I can't dorsal flex my toe. So if I do this with this foot, I can't. This one doesn't come up as much. So I'm feeling the tightness on the one side already coming in. So I'm gonna keep going. Probably not as high as reps, but I'm just gonna keep going because I'm gonna start going into actual pull downs and whatnot. So I'm not using too much my back, but I gotta get in this, do this at least one time a month.
just going to the party, have a real good time. Dancing in the desert, blowing up the sunshine.